Cris, what is this thing called performance writing? How is it different from any other kind of writing?
It's all the stuff where writing gets used, for example, how it gets used on the street, how it gets heard, how it gets overheard, how it gets misheard, how it gets misunderstood. It would be uses of language, as in a tour guide, and the writing goes into their ears, and all they have left at the end of it is a memory. They don't actually have the text of it.